Hi, this is Multi-Topic Talk. Welcome to part 3 of METROID PRIME. Today, this part will be until we unlock the gravity suit. As usual, right after we got the gravity suit, we will need to find a safe station to end the part. And if I remember correctly, we will get another energy tank and a few missile expansion and one or two artifacts, but these details I don't know everything by heart because I have my notes, but I don't know that in like my pocket. Anyway, I hope you guys will enjoy. Part 1 and 2 will be both found in the description of this video. Let's do this. So first of all, we need to go back where we fought the giant, and the giant that gave us the spider ball, because we need to go in the magmoor caverns. So here we just follow that rail, that bar, that ladder, if you can call it that way. Hi, giant. This should be the place where we go to the magmoor caverns. Yeah. Now I'm just wondering where that thing leaves us. Oh, that's the white beam, I see. That's the ice cannon, basically. Magmoor Cavern. Energy tank is nearby here. We need to morph and we need to kill these monsters. Die. Die. If I remember correctly, there's at least one. Oh, I remember now. I remember. We need to shoot something with the thermal vision. Yeah. Now, one of the tunnels will be out of lava, so we need to follow that path. Which one is it? Where is the entry? Oh, it's right there. Oh, this one was already made. I see. Okay, that's this one. Okay. Took a few tries to get it, right? We will try to get it this time. Should be the closest one here. Should be the one now. Yeah. Now I will take a look to my notes. So we will get an art. We will get a artifact. That's the next objective here. slipping through that. Falling apart. Oh, hi there. I think this is this pillar, but basically we have a pillar we need to destroy, and that's where the artifact is. I don't think this is this one. Actually, I think we will try this pillar. I don't think it's this one. Maybe after this. You know what? I think we will save here. We will go get the checkpoint to save. We will save in the ship so we get all our equipment back. I think this is the right one here. Yeah. We are near the base. I like the music in this game. I think I already said it many times. Music in this game is just too good. We are going down. Magmoor caverns. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, what a piece of... I have so many energy things, I don't really care about that. Wait, is it the pillar? I don't think so. Thank you. They are everywhere, this piece of... I did the right thing to go recharge my equipment. I almost died in that lava. Wow. And here I was saying I don't care because I have energy tanks. Then you realize you care. I like the space boots. They are amazing. And I think it's in this room. Is it? Oh, maybe not. That thing is so annoying. Found it! But there's a Mesol expansion in one of these pillars. I know it for a fact. So maybe I missed it. Maybe it's been us. But we got the artifact of nature, at least. I'm pretty sure we missed the missile expansion. I need to check on my notes. My note does not state any missile in the pillar. So that's weird. So I was sure I had the missile in the pillar to get. I will know by the end of the game. Or no, I will take another look. One moment. So, there was in fact no missile expansion about the video I was watching. So, maybe I imagined the missile, I don't know. Now we are going back to Chozo rooms. Get the ice beam, guys. Thank you. Now we go all the way up to chozo rooms. I can't see stuff. It's too bright. Oh, really? The ceiling was that low? Now we are waiting in the elevator with the elevator music proper to METROID chozo rooms. This is so far away, far away. Now I forgot which one I need to go at. Like it was the wrong one. Maybe it's this one? Like it's the wrong one again. There we are. Thank you. Now we need to find relics. There are 4 relics. Missing. Is it on that pillar? Oh yeah, it's on that pillar here. So annoying. I redo everything. No! I hate this part of the level. I really hate that. Nah, that's so disgusting. That last floor is disgusting. It's just not working for me. No, I had it. I had it. Are you kidding me? They're so annoying. There's no other word. That stay polite. At last! I lost one energy tank with this crap. These ones are hard to scan. And when they hit you hard. That last one don't want to die. Don't tell me there are others. There are others. Great. Are you kidding me? Another artifact, guys. We did sweat a lot during this part. But I think that was one of the easiest parts of this playthrough up to now. So here we will go get another missile expansion. I think there are actually two, but I'm not quite sure. Thank you. So yeah, we'll do a cut because I know there's another expansion somewhere nearby. I know parts of what I need to do. So here we will go here. Maybe it's with the how do we call it? It's probably with the super power bomb. The next Musa expansion is nearby and it's pretty easy to get. We need the wave beam. Really? What? Oh, I see. I needed to scan it. Thank you. If I'll go back, I want to see if there's a safe station. Oh, maybe I think there's one, but it's probably in the upper floor. I think it's ice cannon as well here. Yeah, it's ice cannon. I think it's ice cannon as well. Yeah, it's ice cannon. So we will keep going this path. That music is fun. Now we will scan everything we can. We will go back in the ends of the creature. Last. I think it was a while before we achieved this one. I think we progressed a lot since then. Ice beam.
Thank you.
ice beam is so OP, I like it. You know what? I'm scared, but let's go. I knew it was a bad idea. I knew it. Let's keep going here. So here we will keep going where we left off last time I recorded something. We are still in part 3, the quest for the gravity suit. We have a few minutes right now, so let's hope we can make it. The new ice can, which is god, is so good. One shots most enemy in the early part of the game. Why can't I aim at this thing? Die. So we will go this way, because that's the fastest way. We need to meet Phendrana drift south, because that's at that location we got the gravity suit. Let's keep going here. We will morph into the morph ball. You see this energy tank? We can only access it once we got the plasma beam. Phendrana Drifts have so many good teams. I just realized I should not have jumped that all the way down. Well, I guess we will go up. I'm wondering if this can fall on us and kill us. Safe station. I like these. So we are near the end of this part. Let's keep going here. We are close by the gravity suit. I did position myself on a better position right now. So,
thank you.
right. I am so amazing, I feel. Why are you stupid, Pariot? Pariot? Die. Did he die? Yes, he died. Any charge beam kill these creatures, I think. Oh, I see. Need to keep going underwater. Open! Die. Oh, great. Can't wait to have the gravity suit. These birds are so annoying, I just killed one. Great. Can I kill the other one? I guess I'll try my shot there. There are two of them. Oh. At least they did not disrupt me while I was trying to jump. Come here, come here, die. Now this part will end once we get back to a safe station. Gravity suit. With this, we will be able to reach the basal mines. Yes, there was another path. Oh, I see. Defend yourself so I can kill you. If we go on the top, we can access the magmoor caverns, and I think after that we will need to access the Talon overworld. I'll just take a look to my notes, make sure I don't miss any upgrades. So here I won't miss any, so we will just go as I thought to the Talon overworld. Yeah. The gravity suit looks good. I like the colors. Blue, yellow, orange. Looks like the fusion suit. The fusion. Fourth Metroid game. So I hope you guys enjoyed part 3. Part 4 will be out tomorrow. Like, comment and subscribe. We will see each other in future video. Have a great day.